I'm at the endocrinologist, and this place looks like a resort and not a doctor's office. Wow.